My name is Mduduzi Mabaso. I'm an actor. Abanye abantu bangazise an actor. There are a lot of things abantu bangazazi about me. But then if you want to know, just stay with me because I'm opening my kitchen for you. Well, I wouldn't say now your relationship in the kitchen, man. Hey. Well, in a relationship nombaula. Yabo nepotole sizulu on top when I'm doing uphuthu kanjena ukubhalisela inyama enhlongo ngifaka ukuthi ayemveni kwelo kahlala amadoda adle nje. Since I'm shutting, I think I do belong in the kitchen. Why? It's because my wife is a cook. Ngoba ngasonke isikhathi yenza ama chicken kuluma nabo, chicken calamari, abo beef kitchen my song, okay, you know those things. So for me now, I feel good, I belong in the kitchen. As include dombolo, and ngiyalithanda dombolo. Kunenye inyama la ephekwa la ekhaya. Mayiphekwa le nyama le iroliwe kanjeni faswe ngentambo. Hey, ngayipheka ngamosheka izinto. So I think nayo le iyangihlula. Yeah, well, i-palish nenyama yaboyo eyosiwe noma ephekiwe yabe seyifakwa i-spice nyana ethize because I've learned about the spices. But then, ngicabanga ukuthi omelette, yeah, isingisi esifezulu, omelette. So, ngisebenza ngayo-ke leyo ngizokushayela yona, ngakushayela yona, into engasuki phansi futhi. I'm going to use the rice, I'm going to use the polish, this is what I'm going to use. No, that's how it's supposed to be cooked. But nah. Oh, obviously, I'll call the easy one, which obviously is the amakanda. That is the easiest meal for abantwana. Yeah, well, for me, opening up the kitchen, it's allowing people who cannot cook to be in that space. And more of them would be able to But then, me, But then, being in that space of people understand ikishi, then you end up understanding as you grow up. So, ziningi izinto engazenza ikishi engakusurprise ngazo ngaphandle kwale omelette, njengoba sengishilo. But then, opening up a kitchen, it's a good thing to everyone.